Do you ever choose sides in a conflict?
I did it once. It was a bad idea. Cut my profits in half. Almost got me killed. Never again. You sell to both sides. You can help level the field, stabilize the market, draw out the conflict, and make more money. A big sale to one side doesn't generate repeat business. Both the APR and the UFLL are using my weapons. Now they're in detente. Both sides are stockpiling. Less violence, more spending. It's perfect.
But it's anarchy. Thousands are dead. Hundreds of thousands are displaced.
By big sides, few will be displaced, but more will be dead. And I will probably be one of them.
Get ready. Get this shit what is yours. The money, the women, all of it is going to be killed.